Finally, I arrived. Oh gosh. I hope this wasn't a stupid idea. No. You're gonna be so happy to see me. It's gonna be a nice little surprise. Yeah, I'm sure. Thankfully, you always leave your window open. I know you like the fresh air. It's healthy, so good job. All right. Oh, gosh. You look so adorably peaceful when you sleep. Do I even want to wake you up? This is why I love you. So sweet, innocent, and you know, you don't know much yet, you don't have much experience yet. I can be the one to shape your world. I get to be the one to show you things. Teach you things you don't know yet. Let you feel things you've never felt before. God, it's riveting. I wonder how close I can get without waking you up. Waking up yet, huh? You really are a fast sleeper. That's cute. I could probably pet your hair. There we go. Oh gosh. Oh, I could play with you forever. I'm serious. Oh, you're so addicting. I just can't help myself. I don't know. I was just so bored and thinking of you. And I just needed to see you again. It's gonna be a nice surprise when you do wake up. I wonder. Caress you. If that's gonna wake you up. Sweetie. You look a little confused. What's up? Are you dreaming? Let's check. If I kiss you here, do you feel that? Then I guess you aren't dreaming. What am I doing here? Well, I just... I missed you. I missed you so much, baby. And I thought I'd just pay you a visit. How I got in? Oh, well, you know, you left your window open, so I took that as an invitation. You don't mind, do you? Of course you don't. You really are addicted to me, aren't you? A little. I know you don't like to admit your dependency on me, but it's okay. You know, I want to take care of you. You know you can lean on me. It's truly no problem. I just love you so much. And I love the way your innocent eyes look up at me. Always awaiting what I'm gonna say or what I'm gonna do, and always listening. Because you know, I know what's best for you. Oh, and I just love that. The only thing you have to do for me is be cute and be pretty. Let me kiss you. Let me touch you. And that's all. It's not too difficult, is it? Well, that's how it's supposed to be, right? I make sure your life is as simple as possible, and you just enjoy. Exactly. People can think what they want of us, but at the end of the day, we're happy together. You're happy. And I'm more than happy. We're just meant to be. We've always been. Hi there. Thank you so much for listening to the entire audio. Isn't truly the entire audio. If you want to hear the extended, more not safe for work version, it is available on my Patreon page. Any subscriptions to there are greatly appreciated. So, yes. Thank you again for listening. Lots of love. Channel.